Yo, I'm out here hearing that Zendaya has a new movie out, right? Or it's coming out. And basically she got fucking a train on her or some shit. I don't know.
Hi.
Hey.
Tashi Duncan. She's gonna turn a whole family into millionaires. She'll have a fashion.
So it's a tennis movie over
here. Line. A foundation.
Cash Cobain after? He didn't drop it yet. That's for tomorrow. Today.
Thank you.
I mean, it wasn't even like tennis. It was an entirely different game.
The name's bad? I ain't gonna lie, she always looked good though. I swear God knew what he was doing when he had to make her skinny as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. Cause she had ass. If she had ass and titties, bro, she would be a force to be reckoned with. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, come hang out with us later.
Want me to come tuck you in?
No, we just keep talking. Nah, come on.
How often does this happen? Going after the same girl?
Not as often as you think. We usually have different types.
So you're saying I should be flattered?
Aren't you everybody's type?
Come here.
Which one of us?
Yo, I swear, yo, bro, Tom Holland, damn, bro. Yo, I don't know how people do it with, like, talking to actresses or actors. Like, bro, you know, like, they gotta kiss other people, right? Bro. Nigga, bitch is getting trained in a fucking movie, bro. What the fuck?
Which one of us?
Yo, but why is it always white men, though? Like, I feel like, I think her in general, like, has she ever dated a black nigga, bro? Like, I know she's mixed. That's crazy. So she let both of them fuck?
He's not in love with you.
What makes you think I want someone to be in love with me?
It's nice to see you lit up about something, even if it's my girlfriend.
Oh, shit.
Art's got his coach, Tashi Donaldson, who also is his wife.
I'm playing for both of us, Tashi.
I think maybe we're disturbed by the fact that she could have been into someone like me.
When we were teenagers.
When we were teenagers.
Hey, I love you.
You don't know what tennis is. It's a relationship. We went somewhere really beautiful together. Let's go! I'm taking such good care of my little white boys.
I assume you planned this?
Not this part.
I sure already had sunglasses on. That shit gonna be fucking ass. I'm not gonna lie. All right. Now, where is this motherfucking... Where are these allegations about Mr. Tom Holland? Tom Holland. Get back shots. Trailer. I hope this is not real, bro. What the fuck?
Hey, third video? Next vid.
Is it really? Is it this? But there has to be a reasoning. There has to be a reasoning. Like, what is the point? Like. We might have been reading chat. Why the fuck do you have on eyeshadow? Tom Holland, what are you doing?
You got my
Tom Holland, please. Please. Please, Tom Holland, don't do this to me, bro. Please. Please. Please.
Yo, you're too close. Your face is too close. You're too close. My body. Yo. Yo. My God. No. Did you just take dick in your ass and the nigga fucking left you? Yo, did you? Wow, that shit made me tear. I'm very disappointed. There's no way money makes you do this. There's no way. Money makes you do this. I wanna keep it going. I'm fucking with you all night.